Is the Cluckin Bell Farm Raid worth grinding? To answer that question, I played through all 6 missions while tracking my time spent, as well as RP and money earned. The end result was 1 hour 6 minutes spent for a total of 12,766 RP and 506,500 GTA dollars, making it unfortunately not worth grinding. Definitely worth a playthrough though.